So I'm Farmer Brad, and I got a drone a few years ago to get a new perspective on my farm. And since then, I got my drone license to be able to do some commercial jobs. And what I'm going to share with you is the day I got the drone stuck in the tree. I was on site trying to get some footage of this building for a fundraiser video, and right out of the gate, I got the drone stuck in the tree. And it's coming up in 3, 2, 1. There we go.
Okay, this morning I've gotten up early, going to be working on recovering my drone that I lost yesterday up in the tree. I feel like an idiot. Anyways, I went to the hardware store, got two big washers. I'll probably start with only one. And then I got this string that's 185 pound weight. And then it's on a spool like this. And the goal is to throw it up over the limb that it's on, which is gonna be a little tricky because it's like 45 feet up there, and then shake the limb for it to come down. Fingers crossed, hopefully yesterday we had a big enough gust of wind that it's gonna be just laying down on the ground waiting for me to pick it up. So let's see how it goes. I'll bring you along. So I've made it here. I'll put the camera up on my hat and see if I can find it. Okay, so what I did was I took one of these washers off and screw it back on there. I'm gonna do a couple practice tosses out in this grass here. Okay. So oh yeah, that worked pretty well. As scary as I thought it would be. I think I can still see it. Okay, so here's the washer. Where'd it go? Okay. There's definitely some thorns here. Let's try to avoid those. I'm mad at myself. Thank you. Here's nothing. Man. I feel like it has to be up on the roof. See if I can heel hook. I haven't tried this tree. See if I can get a good view. Hello. I was trying to see what I could do with retrieving it with the string and a washer, but Yeah, it's like in that top cluster right there in a fork.
Still up where it was at?
Yeah.
I can see a black spot back there.
Yeah. Yeah, it's yeah, so like yeah, so it's like
yeah.
2 feet, 2 feet, yeah, 2 feet from the top. Yeah. I mean, the other thing too is I can cut that string and give him the washer if he can at least throw it close. Might be able to shake it down. Oh, shoot. There we go. I got a washer.
I don't know if you can toss it up over the top.
That'd be nice if I actually knew where it was.
Oh. So, it's about 2 to 3 feet from the very top of that, like in the little fork. From here, it looks all black because we're seeing the bottom of it. The top of it's yellow.
You don't think we can back this truck up, Doug, all the way up to there?
Well, if you think it ain't even now, what are you going to think about when it's spinning straight on the dead? That's up to you.
Do you have a pocket knife? I left mine at home because I got that washer stuck, unfortunately. Let's see. Here you go.
Towards the building and you can see it.
Here you go. Oh.
See that black dot?
Here's the.
What do you want me to do with this?
Try to toss it over it so that it can shake it. I hate to go. My wife, she can go to a doctor's appointment.
Okay. Well, we'll get it now. We'll
okay. Oh, yeah.
Okay, so I got word that they were able to retrieve the drone, and now I'm going to head over. But before I get the drone and assess whether or not it was damaged, I'm going to pick up 2 Speedway gift cards to thank the 2 guys with the bucket. And then I'll try to get the footage that I was supposed to yesterday, assuming that the props and everything are okay. So let's see how it turns out. I picked up the gift cards, now headed over to the Parks and Rec to pick up the drone and assess any damage.
Then one of these prop guards broke, which that's totally fine. We'll have to do a test flight in order to make sure it's flight worthy, and then we'll get it back in the air.
The prop guard off ended up showing that this was cracked. And yeah, so I'm gonna check about my DJI
care plan, see if it's still under warranty.
Up ordering one of these to try to replace the body, and it looks a little tricky. Also ordered this drill bit set or screw set for DJI drones. So we'll see if that works, and if it does, you'll see an update video. Hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel. And yeah, make sure you don't crash your drone into a tree.